And it is Jordan Schmaltz feeds it across to looking for Petrick. The shot, the puck is loose. They shoot. They score.
He stood up by Bondarchuk. Loose puck in the right wing corner, traveling back to the half wall. It flutters in front and turned in by Toninato for a goal. Toninato with a half-hearted slap at it, sneaks it through the leg pads of Landon Beau.
It's Girard to play for San Antonio. He'll drop it off along the right side. Kim Kostin with it, a score.
Front and the tip play by Morin was turned away. Bayreuther trying to hold it in. Here's a stretch pass to Toninato on a breakaway, shorthanded down the slot, and makes the goal on Beau. Right for Dominic Toninato. Opening up the leg pads of Landon Beau.
But Russo skated the goaltender and sent him for a little bit of a spill right off that. Oh, no.
What a great play right off the draw. The Rampage score. Danger right back on top here, 4-2. Boy, when you look at the way this game has gone, Larry, the Griffins have dominated the play territorially, and the Rampage have just, seems like every time they get a chance, they score.
Toninato just, I mean, the draw went actually through the Griffin centerman, and he just jumped around.
Into the zone, pulls up, Wade shoots, and the save by Howard. Rebound sent back across, waiting is Tyson Barry. Up top, four, shot by Johnson, score!
Rampage get the puck in the zone, and all over Dominic Toninato was one of the monsters. He intercepts and he shoots and he scores. Wow.
Go back to the bench, extra attacker. Del Zio clears it along the left wing. Toninato puts it in front and it's an empty net for Grimaldi in the hat trick.
She's rubbed off the puck by Siemens and a 2-on-1 led by Ranford for the Rampage. Right circle, the wrister kicked away by Beau. The rebound scores. Toninato, the trailer. Rampage, a 1-0 lead with 9:42 left in the first. Just the second shot on goal for the Rampage tonight. Butler at the center of the blue line over to Ranford. At the half wall, right side as it swung in front. The one-time effort, left circle scores. But it trickled in. A power play goal for San Antonio makes it a 2-1 advantage as the Rampage.
No, it was Bobby Butler, no icing. Rampage dig it out, Toninato brings it forward, one against two, shoot to the empty net, he scores!
Coming wide. Trying to step around McDonald. Back to the point. Shot by Johnson. Save. Smack. Score!
Power plays that didn't do a lot. But you can sort of sense the frustration. But what a nice job by Eric Johnson on that play. The pass came across, and that easily could have been deflected at the blue line. He didn't let it happen, and the Avalanche just worked hard. And Nieto was able to poke that one home. Toninato on the ice, because Soderberg had just been on the ice for the end of the power play. So the Avalanche use a little bit of a...
Gene taps it. Oh, he was trying to play to the right circle. Intercepted. Grimaldi's got a man breaking. Toninato gets him to pass. A little too late. Rocco's back in, though.